We opened Hammerhead Fred's in 1995, just a little place right here on Thomas Drive. We used to do this $1.99 a dozen kind of nonsense where we'd go through hundreds and hundreds of dozens of oysters within, you know, hours, 2 hours. You know, and then we moved on to baked and, you know, it just kind of grew from there. You know, it's like anything, you know, you start somewhere and then all your guys that work with you get all these great ideas on, hey man, let's try this, let's try that. So we've developed a bunch of oysters on our menu, you know, the traditional baked with all the different toppings like Rockefeller to bacon to Creole to, you know, to our all newest ones, the char grill, which are absolutely amazing. And we got a special one we do here, we call it a hurricane, which is like a Worcestershire blend that we add to it, which, you know, it's a bundle of flavors when you add all that to the oyster. But char grills are really, really good oysters. You know, we use wood, okay? So you're gonna have the wood kind of renderings into the flavor of the cooking process into the oyster. So it's just really as faint as it can be, but you'll get that smell when you get the oysters, and then you'll get that kind of, just that real oaky kind of hint behind the oyster too. That definitely makes a difference and impact on the oyster. Here at Hammerhead Fred's, we do oysters, and we do char-grilled oysters really well. And if you really want to kick it up a notch, I'd try the hurricanes. They're the best things I have ever had.